So I moved up the ranks because I was good in programming. And then eventually to having to lead a team of 60, it was a bit daunting for me not to understand business concepts that I think was really necessary. On top of that, I also have aspirations to really be part of a leadership team in an organization and be an executive. I really like the case method that we had because it's not very bookish. So we talked about various different cases that are real-life situation. And for me, that's what makes it more memorable. I talk about it to my teammates, I talk about it to my boss. Every time we encounter an experience said, you know, I had a case like this in class before. I think when I took up my undergrad degree in computer science, I took it because I felt it was the only subject that I felt I was good at. But when I joined MBA and after the degree, I realized that I could do a lot more than what I thought I can.